Your life will get simple when you stop complicating it. You know what I stopped doing? Attending pity parties, misery meetings, and conflict conventions.